complacent.
I personally think I did a really good job of trying to manage my personal space, and that would be what I've informed our players to try to do. Because you have to respect this disease and the spread of this disease. So I guess my message would be, you know, adhere to protocol of what people are informing us to do.
ESPN Tom Rinaldi, who was with Stavis when he learned of his positive test, spoke about how the coaching staff plans to adjust.
Steve Sarkisian, the offensive coordinator, is going to continue to have a preparation within the building. Saban, as he shared on that Zoom call, will continue to follow his routine. Everything that he normally takes care of on a Thursday, he will take care of, but from home.
Alabama Athletic Director Greg Byrne also said he tested positive. The school says it will follow the SEC's return to activity protocol and will test the entire football program today. Saturday's game between number 10 Florida and LSU has been postponed after 21 Gator players tested positive this week. The SEC says the game will tentatively be rescheduled for December 12th, a week before the conference championship. This is Rich Hanson, ABC Sports.
Mammoth Hospital, our emergency department and 12 outpatient clinics are open and safe to visit. Hello, I'm Dr. Yuri Pariski, Medical Imaging Director at Mammoth Hospital and Health District Board Member. If you have an urgent medical concern, do not delay treatment. Postponing care can cause a condition to worsen or truly become an emergency. If you need to visit us, you can be assured our strict safety protocols will keep you safe. For more information or to schedule an appointment, call 760-934-3311 or visit mammothhospital.gov.
It's even more exciting.
I'm gonna fold all my socks into little balls. Yeah!
Geico Motorcycle. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Astorga's Mexican restaurant brings you this 12-minute community calendar. Astorga's is open and invites you to come enjoy outdoor seating on the patio or continue to enjoy takeout and delivery. Call 872-3849.
It's time for a community calendar for today and coming up for this weekend. Tonight at 7 o'clock, the Bishop Sunrise Rotary is sponsoring their second debate, I guess, if you will, question and answer of the four city council candidates. That will start again at 7 o'clock. It will be on Zoom. You can email in advance and also live to bishopforum2020@gmail.com. That's bishopforum2020@gmail.com. Your questions for candidates, they'll choose them at random. And you can log on to the Zoom meeting. The link is on there. The 20th annual 5K Walk and Fun Run virtual edition is continuing by the Eastern Sierra Cancer Alliance. You're asked to wear your bib and your t-shirt as you walk or run around town or even go grocery shopping. Get out there and support our fellow citizens out there who are suffering from cancer. 100% of the proceeds of this event, by the way, goes to support local residents in their fight against cancer. Friday at the fairground, violins on fire. I don't even know what movie that was from. What movie is that quote from? Anyway, live on stage this Friday the 16th. Gates open at 6 p.m. Showtime at 7 p.m. And that's presented also by the Bishop Sunday Live Church. Violin on fire, I should say. Patrick Contreras, the artist. This Saturday and Sunday, free green waste weekend at all Indio County landfills. Green waste only. Come on, you know what green waste is. You know it doesn't include rocks, things like that. So, Lone Pine landfill on Saturday, October 17th, Independence landfill on the 18th. You must show ID that you're a resident of Indio County. Car registration of driver's license or the registration of the trailer that you're hauling the waste in. Green waste message. Okay, want to let you know, believe it or not, with all the snafu of the PPP program, the Paycheck Protection Program, there still is money available by the SBA for local businesses, by the federal government. So check with your banker. A lot of that is forgiveness. It's a forgiveness grant. Some of it is a very long-term, low-interest loan to help businesses get back on their feet. Or you can contact the Mobile County Economic Development Department for assistance. But still money available from the Fed, man. Let's grab it while we can. Not going to last forever. Going back to work, stabilizing. If you need some PPP money to stay afloat for a few more months, you better grab it. Okay, coming up next Saturday, the 24th, not this Saturday, next Saturday, the 24th, there's going to be the Mount Woodley Golf Course, the Junior Golf Clinic. And it's going to be with Craig Golfer and Tony Tatum. We'll be down there for tips. And it's only $10, and it's sponsored by Healthy Connection. We had a rep for Carl Lynn Bunn at 760-937. And coming up on Halloween Day out in Bating, Nevada, it's Big Daddy's second annual Desert Run. Be there. I always love being that good voice guy. I'm going to ride on historic